Kepa is better than him. Kepa's a manager as well.
It's a bad deal.